The Revelation, chapter 12. And there appeared a great wonder in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun, and the moon under her feet, and upon her head a crown of 12 stars. And she, being with child, cried, travailing in birth, and pained, to be delivered. And there appeared another wonder in heaven, and behold, a great red dragon, having 7 heads and 10 horns, and 7 crowns upon his heads. And his tail drew the third part of the stars of heaven, and it cast them to the earth. And the dragon stood before the woman which was ready to be delivered, for to devour her child as soon as it was born. And she brought forth a man-child, who was to rule all nations with a rod of iron, and her child was caught up unto God and to his throne. And the woman fled into the wilderness, where she hath a place prepared of God, that they should feed her there 1,260 days. And there was war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon, and the dragon fought and his angels and prevailed not. Neither was their place found any more in heaven. And the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent, called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world. And he was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him. And I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, Now is come salvation and strength, and the kingdom of our God, and the power of his Christ. For the accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before our God day and night. And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto the death. Therefore rejoice, ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea. For the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth that he hath but a short time. And when the dragon saw that he was cast unto the earth, he persecuted the woman which brought forth the man-child. And to the woman were given 2 wings of a great eagle, that she might fly into the wilderness, into her place where she is nourished for a time, and times, and half a time, from the face of the serpent. And the serpent cast out of his mouth water as a flood after the woman, that he might cause her to be carried away of the flood. And the earth helped the woman, and the earth opened her mouth, and swallowed up the flood which the dragon cast out of his mouth. And the dragon was wroth with the woman, and went to make war with the remnant of her seed, which keep the commandments of God, and have the testimony of Jesus Christ.
I love to tell the story of unseen things above, of Jesus and his glory, of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story because I know 'tis true. It satisfies my longings as nothing else can do. Tell the story, will be my theme in glory, to tell the old story of Jesus and his love. When in scenes of glory I sing the new song, 'twill be the old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory, to tell the old story of Jesus and his love.
answer you in the day of your trouble. And may he set you safely on high. May he send help from his sanctuary. And may he grant you your heart's desire. Oh Lord, we sing for joy, for yours alone is the victory. Oh Lord, we praise your name and raise it high for all. Some boast in armies, but we will boast in the name of the Lord. Others will fall, but we will arise, for he answers us in the day that we call. Oh Lord, we sing for joy, for yours alone is the victory. Oh Lord, we praise your name and raise it high for all to see. In the day of your trouble, and may he set you safely on high. May he send help from his sanctuary, and may he grant you your heart's desire. Oh Lord, we sing for joy, for yours alone is the victory. Oh Lord, we praise your name and raise it high for all to see.
Still the moonlight and all. twinkling starry host. Jesus, you shine brighter. Lord, you shine purer than all the angels can boast. Jesus, you shine brighter. Lord, you shine purer than all the
His faithful.